Hey guys, what's up? It's Dango time, and this will be one of my first videos today that I'll be making, and it's like my indoor net here I'll be shooting. So I'll be using these blue pucks. They help you with your wrist shots and snapshots and stuff. It's specially designed. I don't know exactly how I'd explain that, but I'll give you more information about it and stuff, and compare them with normal pucks and shooting pucks. But what do you call it? So I'm gonna be shooting today. I have 10 of these blue pucks with me right now, and see if we could do a good job with this. This is my first video, so hope you guys enjoy, and let's get started. And my shots kind of suck right now because I lost spacing, but okay, I'll be doing one last, like, more wave thing. Okay. I'm just gonna go a bar down, maybe. See if we can do a bar down once. Oh, that was close. See if we can go top right corner. A little close. And my last shot here with this ball, so.
Alright, so that's my first shooting video there. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Subscribe for many more videos I'll be making, shooting videos and stuff and all. Yeah, because I'm new to this, so subscribe for more. Peace.